When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should blend immediately. Even the slightest disturbance will attract his attention.
I'll have your hand for that!
Be wary, friends! The Shaitan is everywhere!
Thief! You are filthy!
Wait, there's something wrong!
He kept us always! But
it's
strong!
Thief!
Take up arms against our enemies! In whatever way you can!
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
There will be no stopping him! He will march on Jerusalem next!
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life! You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Thank you.
I'll have your hand for that!
What would make someone move so pretty?
I'll have your hand for that!
What a fool!
How horrible.
Dirty thief, I'll have your hand for that!
You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
No reason to stand here.
If the guards take action, it falls to us to do something.
Poses yes.
People take a stand.
It does not affect us.
Not yet. But if we continue to do nothing, it will.
And what do you propose?
Watch the man. Learn everything there is to know about his operation. It's all here on a map I've made. He inspects his stock every day at the same time. This is when I'll strike.
So you have a piece of paper. It won't save you when you're discovered. Won't shield you from their swords and arrows.
If all goes well, it won't come to that. Anyway, it's a risk I'll have to take. Wish me luck, my friend.
Indeed. You'll need it.
Yeah.
What is it that you want? Leave now, or I'll make you.
Until death. The Crusaders must be destroyed.
Why, Bicho? You're strange. I wasn't even paying attention to you. I was in my own personal bubble.
Did you see that?
Someone should stop him before he hurts himself.
What is that fool doing?
What's wrong with him?
Did you see that?
Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere.
Help.
Watching, waiting. He tempts us always.
Be that strong. Will cost you your life.
Like Salahadin. Take up arms against our enemy. In whatever way you pass.
Why are you doing this?
I stand before you.
Malik.
Come to waste more of my time?
I found Talal. I'm ready to begin my mission.
That is for me to decide.
Here's what I know. He traffics in human lives, kidnapping Jerusalem citizens and selling them into slavery. His base is a warehouse located inside the Barbican, north of here. As we speak, he prepares a caravan for travel. I'll strike while he's inspecting his stock. If I can avoid his men, Talal himself should prove little challenge.
Little challenge? Listen to you. Such arrogance.
Are we finished? Are you satisfied with what I've learned?
No. But it will have to do.
Rest, prepare, cry in the corner. Do whatever it is you do before a mission. Only make sure you do it quietly.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Thank you.
child. God has already damned you. You cannot escape him.
Run back now.
Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the God and must be made to pay! Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade! A crusade for what? Ignorance? Please. Violence?
You are
madness! We must resist! We must fight!
What now, slaver?
Do not call me that. I only wish to help them, as I myself was helped.
You do no kindness imprisoning them like this.
Imprisoning them? Keep them safe. Preparing them for the journey that lies ahead.
What journey? It is a life of servitude.
You know nothing. It was folly to even bring you here. To think that you might see and understand.
I understand well enough.
Help me!
Show yourself!
Save me! the man who called you here?
You did not call me here. I came on my own.
Did you? Who unbarred the door? Cleared the path? Did you once raise your blade against a son of mine, huh? No. All this I did for you. Step into the light, then, and I will grant you one final favor. Now and before you. What is it you desire?
Come down here. Let us settle this with honor.
Why must it always come to violence? It seems I can't you. For you wish to help yourself. I cannot allow my work to be threatened. You leave me no choice. You must die. This will teach you not to trespass.
When you have been close to the guards, break their line.
This will teach you not to trespass.
Jar carrier. Easily break your cover if you.
This will teach you not to trust. No more delays! Be done with you!
Keep him away from me!
To run now. Share your secrets with me.
My part is played.
I don't like my friend, right?
The is not so we'll stop its work.
What Brotherhood?
Al-Mu'alim is not the only one with designs upon the Holy Land. And that's all you'll have from me.
Then we are finished.
Long abandoned us. Long abandoned the men and women I took into my arms.
What do you mean?
Beggars, whores, addicts, lepers. Do they strike you as proper slaves? Unfit for even the most menial task? No, I to sell, but... And yet you'd kill us all. For no other reason than it was asked of you.
No, you profit from lives lost and broken.
Yes, you would think that, ignorant as you... All off your mind, eh? They say it's what your kind do best. Do you see the irony in all this? No, not yet, it seems. But you will.
Altair! Wonderful to see you return to us! And how fared the mission?
Deed is done. Talal is dead.
Oh, I know, I know. In fact, the entire city knows! Have you forgotten the meaning of subtlety?
A skilled assassin ensures his work is noticed by the many.
No! A skilled assassin maintains control of his environment.
We can argue the details all you'd like, Malik. But the fact remains, I've accomplished the task set to me by Al-Muallim.
Go then. Return to the old man. Let us see with whom he sides.
You and I are on the same side, Malik.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Yeah, the blood of the slave trader.
When you are exposed, use sharp turns or climb over buildings to break your pursuer's line of sight.
I trust you were successful?
The slave trader is dead.
Yes, the bird to be. War is a disaster. Labor and seem to be in short supply. Killing that man has saved countless lives. You've no doubt deprived the Crusaders and Saracens of additional troops. These are dark days. Men's lives are valued in gold, and such small amounts at that.
He saw it differently, claimed they were not slaves at all, that he was helping them.
Do you know how it is you can tell a man is mad?
They speak to air, claw themselves.
They are the ones who speak and act as if there is nothing wrong.
I don't understand.
Few are the men who would admit to evil. Always rationalized. Always explained.
So he lied.
I was not there. Did not hear his words myself. But yes, if you speak truly, I think he was simply trying to excuse his deeds.
I saw them, though. The men and women who would be slaves. They were a strange sort. Old, mad, sick.
Weak, yes. What better way to make a soldier than to take a broken man and rebuild him? Give him all he's been denied, with the promise of more.
It's a lot of work.
It is, but what you get in return is loyalty. Knowing what it was they stood to lose, such men would be loath to betray their savior.
An interesting theory.
See? There is still much I can teach you. Everyone deceives. Each other, themselves. Learn to pierce the veil, and know that nothing is true. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
Alrighty, you guys, this is gonna be my stop. I've only been playing for about one stream, totally. So guys, I have been playing for about 52 minutes. So that's pretty good. I kinda wanted to do a short Assassin's Creed kind of stream, which we will continue tomorrow because it's Wednesday. So guys, we're gonna be playing tomorrow some Assassin's Creed. I'm gonna change the title because we did Ghost Runner today, which was an awesome hack and slash game. So we're gonna probably play that tomorrow alongside with other games. I'm not too sure. We're gonna be playing a bunch. I'm gonna change the title, and then from there we're gonna do I think from there we're gonna play more of Made of Stir tomorrow. So let's change this around. Tomorrow's game. Assassin's 1. Then PC, it's Ghost Runner, Assassin's Creed 1. Ghost Runner and Ghost Runner and something. It's Ghost Runner. Darksiders. There.
When you're out of knives, refill your stock by returning to Masaev or by pickpocketing thugs.
Bro, I'm going. Alrighty, you guys. I'm gonna send you guys on over to my good friend Grim. He is live playing some Minecraft. So, guys, I'm gonna send you guys on over to my friend Grim. He is live playing some Minecraft. Tomorrow we're gonna be continuing with Assassin's Creed 1. And then with more Maid of Scare with friends, I'll be playing that game on stream. I'll be playing the game off on stream, but without my microphone. I will be helping my friend Shanice, because we are going. My friend Cassie and me, we're gonna continue further with that game as soon as possible. And then perhaps play it the third time and get some pieces. So that's gonna happen tomorrow. I'm just not sure when. So yeah, in the meantime, tomorrow we're gonna be continuing with more Assassin's Creed. And from there, we'll do they come and keep me company. We're gonna do Assassin's Maid of Scare, and then on the PC side, we're gonna do some more Ghost Runner again, and Darksiders 2. Alrighty, you guys, go show Crimson love, and I'll see you tomorrow.